A generous person will prosper. Whoever refreshes others will be refreshed. Proverbs 11:25. Oftentimes, our watering takes place in the form of doing a good deed to help others. Do some good deed today, regardless how small it may seem.